All right, back inside the First Alert Weather Center, hot, mostly dry in Palm Beach County on Monday. On the other hand, the Treasure Coast got some good rain, and tomorrow, everybody gets wet. Temperatures on Monday in the low range of the 90s, the overnight lows in the upper 70s. You can see lots of moisture. And tomorrow, according to our computer models, we're going to squeeze out some pretty good rainfall amounts, especially here in southern Palm Beach County and throughout most of the Treasure Coast. Tuesday, the rain returns. It sticks around on Wednesday and Thursday as well. Tropics are heating up for the first time this year. This could become our first tropical system, perhaps Tuesday or Wednesday. Hurricane hunters are on standby to check it out tomorrow. Even if it does develop, however, no impact here. The computer models want to take it into parts of Mexico come tomorrow and the next couple of days. Meanwhile, back home for tomorrow, beach and boating looks great. Seas just 1 to 2 feet. Inland water smooth to a light chop. Your First Alert 7-day forecast Tuesday. Good chance of rain primarily in the afternoon with temperatures in the upper 80s. As we head toward Wednesday, more of the same. Good rainfall chances Thursday and Friday into the weekend. Maybe less rain, but the next couple of days look wet.